Hi, I'm Dr. Nishi, a practicing dermatologist in New Delhi for past 8 years. Today, I'm going to talk about patient compliance. The patient compliance refers to the degree to which the patient follows the medical advice. The medical advice is obviously in the form of the medications given, plus there can be instructions about lifestyle changes and self-care. Patient's compliance has a very, very vital role in getting the desired results, so you should always adhere to the therapy. There are certain products available across the market, across India, in the form of over-the-counter products. We call them OTC products. Most of the OTCs, they contain steroids, which are really harmful for you. And in India, a very large population is using OTC drugs as a routine. It can be as a beauty cream, or it can be used as a for some dermatological indication, like for some bacterial infection, fungal infection, or for some eczema or any other chronic dermatitis. When you use these OTC medications containing steroids for a prolonged period, then you develop few side effects like burning of your skin becomes really thin, it becomes red, your skin becomes oversensitive when you go out in sun, and you're not able to apply any other thing than those particular OTC, and finally your skin becomes atrophic. Then you seek the medical advice, and it is really difficult to treat that disease, which is called as topical steroid abuse, where your skin is not allowing you to stop application of that OTC drug. Then there is one more important issue with these OTC drugs, that they develop the resistance in the various infections, most commonly the fungal infections, which are called as tinea. And whenever we are giving treatment for these kind of patients, the result which we seek from those antifungal medications is very delayed, and the result is also not up to the mark. So to get the desired result, to save you from any side effects, you should always follow the instructions by a doctor, and for any further information you should consult a dermatologist, or maybe you can just mail on this mail ID, which is drnish22@gmail.com. Have a good day, stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.